'Cause all we need is candlelight.
Hello, hello.
Hi, hi.
Hi. Can you hear me okay?
I can hear you, yeah.
Okay.
I wish it were so. So take this wine and drink
with me. Hi.
Hi.
Hi, how's it going?
Good. Oh my god, it's so nice where you are at.
Yeah, thanks. Thanks. It's my parents' place.
Tomorrow I'll be gone, say tonight.
Hi, Bree.
Hi. Hi. Caleb.
Yeah, it's so nice to finally do this.
I know. Oh my god, you have such a beautiful smile.
It is so hot out today. I'm sorry.
You're sweating a lot.
I know. I'm sorry. It's just so hot outside and the AC isn't really working that well.
Sometimes you see someone's picture and then you're like, oh, they couldn't be that handsome. But then you see them in real life and you're like, they weren't that handsome. But you are.
Thanks. You have handsome features.
Thank you.
Okay. Dear Heavenly Gracious Father God, thank you so much for just bringing me and Brianna together. Thank you so much for making this beautiful woman, making her from my rib, and really just allowing us to start a whole new life together. And I'm so thankful for the future and everything you promised us. In your name we pray. Amen.
Amen. Well, where are you from?
Ohio, originally.
Ohio,
yeah. Right. Yeah.
Ohio. Did you ever watch the Drew Carey show?
This is my first like date with a girl in like 2 or 3 years.
Really?
Yeah. Sorry. So I'm a little.
Oh my god, you're so handsome though. Like, how are you not dating all the time?
Thanks. Oh no, I have been dating. I have been dating.
No, I'm not very religious. No, I went to a Catholic high school, but besides that, no.
Okay. What was like your experience? Like, where is it? Like, white Jesus or black Jesus? Because there's a
I don't know.
I went to school for theater, but I actually kind of work more in magic.
There's this guy Tony. You would love him. He's so funny. Tony's fighting for the war. He's overseas.
But there's stuff that I don't know either. You know, I mean, I don't. Never, definitely not a sexpert.
What?
I'm sorry.
It's okay. Right? Did you just work out, or you and Tony? Do you guys write to each other?
Do we write to each other? No, he has his phone. We text. Tony gets back in, I don't know, something like 193 days.
True of weights.
Oh, that's, I know. I knew some virgins. I know of her. I know one virgin. And now I know you. So I know two virgins.
I'm not really allowed to be horizontal with a woman.
You could have sex vertical.
You can.
Or I think.
Do you think you have a good imagination? Would you say?
Yeah. Yeah.
You do have a good imagination.
I do.
Imagine that these two packets of cards are the four queens from two different decks. So they're the red queens or the black queens?
The black queens.
When he gets back, we're going to he knows this great place in Washington, the state, Washington. We're just going to go get a place there and just figure things out.
Okay? Yeah, I want to find my Tony.
No, we just set up our new church a few days ago, so we're still trying to like get everything set up and try and start outreaching people. It's a little hard, you know, because everyone's kind of like afraid of the whatever this magic stuff is. So
coronavirus,
like, not really not a thing, you know.
It's a thing. It's killed a lot of people. I don't know exactly how many people, but I can figure it out like real quick.
What do you see? The queen of clubs queen or spades?
Spades.
Queen of spades. And imagine that I turn that card upside down and I put it right back into the first packet. And I have the red queens, the red hearts, the queen of hearts or the queen of diamonds. Imagine that I reach in and I pull out one of those red queens and I show it to you. Which one is it? The hearts or the diamonds? The
queen of diamonds.
There's that saying, you know the person you're going to marry by the time you're 26. I miss him so much.
I don't even know who mine is.
736,000 people have died. I am not looking to be saved, but thank you for the opportunity.
One card is now face up, the Queen of Hearts, in the blue packet.
So do you have any roommates?
Yeah. I got one.
It seems tense.
Broke my Brita. Wait, you try moving. You, Mom. You try moving during a pandemic in New York City, and you tell me who you live with.
Okay, if we, like, pray to end the call, is that all right? Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for this time. Thank you for opposing ideas and just all of us, just the two of us coming together to really talk about you and talk about your name and just try and find some common ground, Lord. I thank you for this beautiful woman. Sits in front of me, and obviously she's beautiful because she's made in your image, you know.
Oh, you have to go. Okay, yeah. Mm-hmm. Or do you have any other dates after this one?
I have two more.
Okay, cool. Well, you know, let me know if they do card tricks.
Look, you're the first woman I've spoken to on a date in a long time. Would you want to just like go get coffee or like get a 6-month sublease somewhere? Just, I feel like we're kindred spirits, you know?
My friends, had you figured out? Yeah, the soul walks inside of you. You tried hard.